If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Greetings, everyone! Melkadrine here, and we're back with more Claire. Last time, we're back in school. Yep, we're back in school. And let's see what's around here. Hot to the touch. Well, we've actually explored part of the school. We haven't explored all of it, mind you. Also, Eddie is not here anymore. I really liked having the dog around. It's a conversation between two teachers. One teacher mentions being stuck in a classroom. The other calms him down and says not to worry. It's only a drill. Emergency instructions. During emergencies, the music wing should evacuate through the band hall. The administrative wing should evacuate through the library. The library is south and east of here through the foyer. Okay. I guess she marks our objective. Is there anything important around here before we head out through this door? Oh. This back area. I used to play chess a lot back when I was little. Dad would always let me have an extra queen. Well, that's nice. Being a sporting person. Though, how would that work without having an extra... Maybe he lets her... Imagine one of them's a queen. Oh boy. Oh, I just turned it off. Inventory is full. Really? I guess one pouch is... Well... Okay. I have no idea what to do. Don't want to use the warm coffee. Let's use some Zero Cola. Just because. Notice to quit leaving the TV on. Happy Sun Extreme! Ooh yeah! Well, nothing over there. There's the foyer. And there's the door. Let's see. This place is a mess. Ugh, everything is rotten. Blocked by all the stuff. Old North Haven elk statue, kinda creepy in the dark. Blocked by all the stuff. Locked. Why would someone lock the library door? No flashlight, no torch. Oh. Crawl space. Well, it looks like that elk got knocked over and let us through. Okay, we're in the library. Did someone really barricade the library? Well, it doesn't seem to work. Light. Sigh of relief. I never thought I'd miss it so much. This can't be right. Where is everyone? Hello? Is anyone here? No. There's no one here. No, it said to come here, didn't it? Where is everyone? Did they leave? Did they even come here? Why didn't anyone wake me up? I don't know what to do. Well, let's just look around. And another save point. Why not? Let's save. Save! Because as we all know, dying forces us to reload, so it'll save us a lot of trouble. What's that noise? It sounds like a dog. Danny, what are you doing here? Aw, Annie's here. Good boy. Abducted by aliens, lol. Shh. Definite Silent Hill reference there. Well, we can go up to the second floor, but I haven't fully explored this area yet, so I'm not gonna do that yet. Divider between the people. Bravery before honor. Well, there's a puzzle right there, but I have no idea what the solution is. So let us just ignore that for now and go through this crawl space and back into this other area. Because we still have that other door over there. Oh, that antlered thing is very creepy without the light. Join band. I wanted to play the clarinet, but didn't have the time. Nothing. Blocked from the other side, nothing, and a max cell battery. Too bad I don't have my flashlight. That would be a nice thing. Oh, God, Zooks. Seriously? Jump scare? Oh, God. Oh, boy. At the most opportune moment, jump scare. It wasn't even just pop it, jump into your face. It was just a sudden... just a huge sudden change. Jump scares aren't to be. If you want to do a jump scare right, you want to make sure that it doesn't just pop right into your face. You want to make it somehow more subtle, but enough to make them jump a little. And don't do them constantly. They're basically a dime a dozen, and if you put too many in one place, well, it kind of loses its effect, unless you are able to do well with it. Five Nights at Freddy's is just, it is jump scares-orama, but it makes it feel so random, so refreshing somehow. I don't know why, it just does. Every other game, other games that do this jump scare that's like, really? Jump scare? Ah, my backpack. Hey, my lighter. And a flashlight? That's fortunate. Well, now that we have our lights, again, let's turn on the flashlight. What is that? Hello? Anyone there? Not responding. I'm not gonna go that way yet. There goes the peaceful music in this area, ruined by that thingy. Bark. Katie. Why would you write a name on the wall? James, Amanda, Ellie, Francis, Bill. All the walls are covered with writing. People must have come through here. Not just names, tons of notes. Maybe someone wrote directions on how to get out. We tried to wait, Maggie. We just ran out of time. This is my last refuge, my last source of light. Here I feel nothing but loneliness. Jane E. I hope you never read this, because if you do, that means you are here. Janie, I want you to know how much I love you and that everything I did was for you. Michael, I wasn't ready to leave, but I was drawn away. Was I sent here to be broken? I've read and reread all the notes and names on this wall to the point where I can recite them by heart. The only thing left for me to do was add my name to the wall. I needed more time. It keeps going, on and on and on. Anubis, I... So many people in the same situation, saying the same thing. No one made it out of here. These notes were written by people who had given up. So much sadness. There has to be something I missed. The evacuation plan wouldn't send me here without a reason. A few of us are following the evacuation notice to the auditorium. Wait, what? Auditorium? Didn't the evacuation note say library? Anubis, you saw. Well, I saw it. I know what you're thinking, I'm not crazy. But I saw it. Don't look at me like that. But you see it. It says auditorium, right? I guess I should sign it too. Fine, let's go. Oh, hello there. What a mess. Oh, hey. Please, keep your voice down. What's going on? What a mess. Where is everyone? I'm sorry, I'm the only one here. Is there something I can help you with? What are you doing here? I'm the librarian, of course. This is the emergency group up spot for, or whatever? Not anymore. I'm sorry, dear. Where did they go? I don't know. Each makes their mark and then leaves. Some take longer than others, but they all eventually leave. Well, I'm ready to leave now. Come with me. I can't leave. There might be a few more students wandering the hallways who need help. I mean, you came through here, right? You shouldn't have to stay. It's all right. I don't mind. Besides, somebody needs to look after these notes. Not to mention clean up this mess. You're worried about the mess? The library won't clean up by itself. But how will you get out? Settle down. Settle down. I've spent most of my life caring for these books. Authors poured their souls onto these pages. And now these notes on the wall. Well, they're important to me. But if I can preserve, just one note, then staying will be worth it. But it's okay. There's no rush if you aren't ready to put your name on the wall. Now, would you like to help me find overdue books? Really? I'd really appreciate it. I need to stay here and increase more calm. Have you found the 3 books? Not yet. Oh, don't worry about it. I'm sure they'll turn up eventually. You know what? Let's help her. But first we need to figure out where these books are at. They're probably somewhere ahead of us. Somewhere, anyways. And there's a lot to look around, too. So you know what? I'm gonna save here at the Savin because, honestly, there's a lot to explore and I want to get a fresh start at that. So until next time, this is Melkadrian and this is the playthrough of Claire. I'll see you guys next time.